Ship ready to leave orbit, Captain. Course laid in.
Very good, Mr. Spock.
Chief Engineer Vandenberg standing by on Channel 1.
Fine. Yes, Chief. Kirk here.
Just wanted to tell you the eggs have started to hatch, Captain. First thing the little devils do is start the tunnel. We've already hit huge new protium deposits. I'm afraid to tell you how much gold and platinum and rare earths we've uncovered.
I'm delighted to hear that, Chief. Once Mother Horta tells her kids what to look for, you people are going to be embarrassingly rich.
You know, the Horta aren't so bad once you get used to their appearance. Well, that's about it, Kirk. Thanks for everything.
Our pleasure, Chief. Kirk out.
Curious. What Chief Vandenberg said about the Horta is exactly what the Mother Horta said to me. She found humanoid appearance revolting, but she thought she could get used to it.
Oh, she did she? Now, tell me, did she happen to make any comment about those ears?
Not specifically. But I did get the distinct impression she found them the most attractive human characteristic of all. I didn't have the heart to tell her that only I have...
She really liked those ears?
Captain, the Horta is a remarkably intelligent and sensitive creature, with impeccable taste.
Because she approved of you?
Really, Captain, my modesty...
Does not bear close examination, Mr. Spock. I suspect you're becoming more and more human all the time.
Captain, I see no reason to stand here and be insulted.
Ahead, warp factor 2.